Question 2.5. Explain how the student could check the mixture had reached equilibrium after 1 week. Well, after 1 week, you take some samples and then you take some further samples in the forthcoming days to see if the concentrations of the reactants and the products had changed. If they hadn't, then you'd know that it reached equilibrium. The concentrations of the reactants and products don't change at equilibrium because the forward and backward reactions are at the same speed, at the same rate.